Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. By the fucking minute here. Use your takedown ability. Nice takedown. Right on the butt. This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to injure civs unless we have to. Getting the hang of these takedowns.
Warning. Mine will be in lockdown mode. This is not a test. Please move to somewhere else secure.
You got hostiles climbing up the sides. Take out a group of hostiles at once. You got hostiles climbing up the sides. You gotta watch your step. Get back up and try again. Wave to take out a group of hostiles at once. You gotta just tour through those sons of bitches. The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb turns off. You better pick up the pace. Pushing up. You've almost located the explosive.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. Being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendricks wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.